Hey everyone, this is Extreme, and today I'm going to tell you a couple of things, and I still show you a video. Yes, I played again. Well, some of my loyal viewers were worried that I quitted a recording or something, but I just got really busy in life, and people thought something happened to me, but it's just sometimes you have a lot of things to do, like social activities and work, and you need to combine that all, so some things that I normally do had to take one step back. One of those things is a step back, but will be two steps forward. Meanwhile, I'm going to show you a video of me against a boss from the clan Bratva. Don't look. Otherwise, then maybe too late. You might already know the outcome of this match, but it will be an exciting match. Let's see, what could I tell you? Well, for starters, I have purchased a couple of things this weekend. And one of those is in collaboration with my cousin. He's a computer expert, and I have bought computer parts, and he helped me compile or combine a new computer. Yes, that's right, I got a new computer, and I have a goal with this new computer, because, well, let's face it, I had a computer. I am a real retro gamer, but if there's one thing that needs more power, and that would be processing power for recording and keeping videos like these. Right now I'm doing this with my cell phone, and I have to say my cell phone was pretty much twice as powerful as my old computer. I had a, let's see, it was a i3, I believe, from the first generation. A quad-core processor still, only 6 gigabyte RAM, more details I don't know. I had like a terabyte memory, that was a lot for that time, but right now I, yes, get that great. Right now I have a lot more terabyte for recording. Also a thingy is that I don't understand how computers work internally. Not software and hardware, not exactly. I am not really that brilliant in those things. So I didn't have my terabyte, I only had half of it, and the other half was a recovery disk. Well, either way, I kept my hard disk, and it got put in my new computer just for some stuff. But then again, now that I think about it, it wasn't really necessary. I already had a backup with some files that I need for work and for manga. I read a lot of manga. I love manga, and no, not that other one, just manga, not what you were thinking, you pervert. Anyway, retro stuff and games, yes, games, retro games. I still need to find some software and a good microphone to get it along with it. The microphone will be the hardest part, because I have a distance to my computer screen of 4 meters. That's right. I got a wireless keyboard, a wireless mouse, and I always did some retro games on a very big screen called a television. Yes, it's still in use. Let's see, yes, it's still standing over there. Very black screen, staring at me. Oh well. Anyway, I would like to keep that distance. So I need a good microphone that will accompany me for a long distance recording. I talked with someone about this, but real good advice was not offered. Well, I don't know. Oh wow, they are dancing. He put a patrol on there already then, that's smart. Anyway, gathering my forces. It's gonna be fun soon. Well, that's my new computer part. I also got a new bicycle because I was getting really tired on the other one. The chain was loose, the brakes didn't work, the tires were, well, not flat, but let's just say it was more bandages than the tire itself. So an uncle of mine helped me get rid of it. We sold it, actually, for still a decent amount of money. The bicycle was already 25 years old. Yes, I got it when I was just a little teenage boy, and I've been riding that bike ever since. I had other bikes, they all died eventually, but this one was a good one, and he actually sold it for a decent price, yes. Hey, you see me scouting and thinking, oh shit. All those assaults and a couple of hammers, very basic army. It's actually very strong. You see me running away over here. It was actually to make sure he doesn't reinforce his army. Meanwhile, I'm getting more, a lot of more, just to spam. Anyway, I kept retreating. Anyway, my bicycle, yes, I got a new bike and I'm very happy with it. Yes, I don't have to get worried that if I change my gear. Is it called gear? Anyway, if I go from fast to slow or the other way around, the chain will not slingshot out of the bicycle. Something like that. I guess it's a decent proper translation. Yes, literally. The chain can get slingshotted out. Anyway, putting back a chain is not something you want to do in the middle of the night after work. Talking about work, I had a really, really, really sweaty day today. It was 35 degrees and I am wearing a very thin polo with a very thick, is costume the right word? Oh, look at them die. Anyway, is a costume a good word for a suit you wear for work in a toxic waste? I don't know. I used to have a lab coat and then you are in the 20 degree Celsius environment. But these days we are simply outside in the sun doing other stuff. Yes, I changed my job at a certain point, making myself more... well, I don't know. Useful or useless is it's still the same. Multiplier by zero. not useless, not useful. I'm just there at work, doing my stuff. Yes. Still keeping an eye out for my co-workers from the lab from all those years, and well, let's just say. I am not missed. Or I am, I don't know. Well, what else can I tell? Well, work has been very busy lately in sense of tiring. Yes, tiring would be the proper word because they plan stuff, toxic waste to come in, and we have to accept all those cars, and there's a lot of toxic waste, and then now, better said, a lot of cars with toxic waste, and then you get a schedule. Yes, schedule, like 10 or so, let's keep it at 10. Anyway, then they will arrive today, and then one at 8, one at 9, one at 10. It's a normal amount of wagons, and we have like three shifts, and the early shift and the late shift will be tackling those cars, and the night shift will process most of it. Something like that, right? Alrighty then. Schedule everything 1 hour. Period. In the sun, 35 degrees. Yes. It's kind of like how these fellas are feeling here. Oh well, I gave them a blue boost. They're going to attack. Whee! Let's get those coyotes running. A little army this time, yes. Some flame assaults to get things even harder are going to arrive soon, I guess. Oh well. This opponent does something smart soon. Yes. Oh. Get that key for Mr. OCD. Oh well. Meanwhile, he's taking this flag again. Look at that. Yay. If they were helping over here, I might have a smaller army. Oh well. Well, let's see. What have I told you all? Alrighty then. I have told about my purchases. Oh yes, I planned the vacation. I'm also going to jump from a plane with a parachute. And I might open it or not. I don't know yet. I hope so. It's together with someone else. I'm going to do that. Yes. And what else do I do? I have celebrated. I've just had a wonderful Friday. I celebrated the birthday of a aunt this Saturday. And this Sunday I got my new computer. Yes, it was last Sunday. And I also, and each day I have been drinking. Why not? If you have my age, my worries. Oh, alright, I had some mines over here. Yeah, those were very useful mines. Anyways, losing hammers over here. Already lost two, I think. There goes the third one. 9 or 10 hammers is what he sent to me. He's a very microwing over here. Why? Why doesn't he keep tabs on his base? Why is he wasting his soldiers like that? I don't know, because it's how the game works, I guess. Meanwhile, he tries to destroy power. I am soon going to place some reserves over here. I use the golem common defense. Why? Ah, that's why. I more health, perhaps armor, I don't know. The sniper tower is certainly shooting as well. Why then? Okay, I lose that power plant. Was it worth it? Those 9 hammers. I don't know. Oh well, he lost that army. He's losing over here. Those snipers. Oh, good news, everyone! I've got maxed out infantry. Yes, even my snipers are marked out for my rank. Meanwhile, I am having a different project at the moment. I forgot which one. I like to rush with Coyote as well. Yes, that's the one. I am doing a basic noob upgrade sequence. Wow. Okay, he does not have upgrades on that one. Normally, 2 shots and I lose a sniper or two. But this flame assault did not kill my snipers. No, he kills 1 sniper, only 1! Oh, I could have repaired that. Ah, no, delete. Oh. Well then, let's see. I have begun exercising in my life, yes. I had my second event today, and I have to say I am a very, 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 very weak person when it comes to lifting weights. Well, my one of my comrades is he well, decent guy if it comes to carrying his weight or rage, and he is actually a good instructor. Yes, he is teaching me how to do it properly, to have that one little muscle in somewhere in my body to work it out while the rest is watching, and each one of them is going to get their own exercise. That's the kind of instructor he is. And his cousin is even better at it, yes! He's going to teach us even more. So I am a student and he's a master, but the master has a master, let's put it that way. Oh well, I can live like 10 and my comrade can live like 40 and my cousin can live like 120 kilograms. Yes, that's the difference. That's right, 10. 120, why not? Well, 10 is maybe a bit light, it depends on what exercise you do. But let's just say, sometimes I had only 1.25 kilograms. So, muscle somewhere in my chest. Oh well, don't ask me, I am a noob at it. So what else do I have to say? I don't know. I am not really talking about the match this time. I've shared some personal information. Yes, personal information. I had a very busy life last week. That's why everyone was worried what happened to him. We lost a couple of guys in the same manner. The silence. But when I am planning on departing somewhere, I will inform the people in advance, like a week or so. And I am not going to depart this game, no, no, I paid actually quite a bit, well, just what you would pay for a game for another console game or something. I like this game, this game got me in YouTube recording, this game got me into the decision to get a new computer. And the games that I'm going to play when I start recording, which might actually take still a month, because I am going into an even busier time. Yes, it's almost over. Really almost over. Wow. Ah, good game. Objective complete. Yes, the victory is mine. Victory. That would be it. Where was I? Oh, it's loading. Oh, I didn't. Let's see. Yes, very busy time. I really would love to start with... Yes, that's right. I went to Facebook and I talked to one of those guys. Hey, listen up. I got a YouTube channel. Just tell me what you think about it. I just left out a link. I heard nothing from them. And it's like 2 to 3 weeks ago. Maybe 2 weeks. Let's keep it at 2 weeks. And therefore I have decided to not dedicate my YouTube channel to just this game. No, I'm going to upload other games. Well, there's still a month to go, roughly. Because I still need to get my microphone and other recording stuff. Maybe some software. Yes, I'm going to ask my cousin. What other games do I have in mind? Oh, right. I have completed these three, and I had a... let's see. No. Alright, then. I had 2 new achievements over here. Blue ones, I believe. No, 1 blue, 1 red. I think I can't remember. Ooh, I could get another one. Ooh, oh, nice. World War Battle and Artillery Mammoths. I could combine the two. Alrighty then, that would be next game. Let's see, what else do I have to tell you? That would be about it. Yes, that would be about it. I'm not going to leave this game. No, I will continue to record even, yes, but certainly I will continue to play. Because my other computer staff would be playing retro games from time to time. I can simply record those. Yes. Alrighty then. The first game that I am planning to play would be Crush, Kill and Destroy. It seems that it's almost not recorded and uploaded to the internet. At least not by people who have an English voice. There are some Germans who play the game, but let's just say I can entertain you all with that game. It was a really hard game, everyone had trouble with it, and I believe it's one of those games that I can tell you the strategy, the micro of the units. Yes, that's right. It's not a hack and slash for a real-time strategy game, like most people thought, but I can actually show strategy in the game. And that's very important with a game where you just build massive big armies. I actually can tell you how each unit is supposed to be used. It's quite the opposite of other games. The enemy has a rocket. Oh no, the soldier will survive 10 shots of it. No, no, in Crush, Kill and Destroy you can kill 5 infantry units with one rocket if you're good enough. Well, maybe 5 soldiers with one rocket is a overstatement. You still need a couple of rockets, but still better than having to shoot with 20 shotguns or something. Oh well. I guess that would be it. Well, that was my match against Boris of Clan Barata. I've looked him up. He's like, if I am 4, he's 3 in the ranking. Yes, I was really surprised defeating him. I am really expecting to get defeated, but hey, the one before you might still recognize it. Well, he went to rank 13 now, and in the last match he was still 12. Oh well. Well, let's just say the streak is getting really long now. I expect any time now to get defeated. Yes. All right. I am in. My clan status is still expert, but my clan influence has dropped from 3 to a little bit under 2. My win rate overall is still 84, and I really expect it to drop back to 83. You can't tell me that I have improved my skill with this game. It's almost impossible, but still looking at the... That was a secret. Did you see? Alright, I showed. I got 10 on construction speed, 5 on resource income, and 5 on infantry attack. It's maxed out. And building attack and HP on buildings. Just 2%. Well, still pondering about that. But this is what the tournament does. Yes. Oh well. Speaking of which, when I have my vacation, I guess I will certainly look out for the tournament to push it. That would be it. Alright, my recruit, Tobin. Hi, Tobin. I know this guy as Akeep from June Fat2K. Well... June fans will know the website, and 3 years ago he disappeared from the forum, and just happened that I discovered him again in Discord, and I talked with him, and apparently he's making YouTube videos for the last 3 years. He has a lot of views. People who watch him. Subscribers, yes, that's the word I'm looking for. Oh well. He's a nice guy, yes. He doesn't have much time for the game though. Oh well, he's fine. As soon as he starts playing PvP or something, I guess I could start giving him rewards. This recruit has not played any battles today, no idea then. When he does, he should inform me, because then I can give him rewards, extra rewards. That's how it works, right? And as soon as he starts playing PvP, I will get me some cash, I think. Alrighty then. Well, what else can I tell you? Well, I have been playing around with my credits for a while. You see that my 30,000 dropped to 25,000. I have already got some green stash because I'm still upgrading. yes. And apparently I'm doing something with this one. Alrighty then. It's I still have some weak spots. I need to cover it up, and but I'm working on it. Yes. Well, that would be about it. I hope you like this video. I hope you like my personal information. If you like to know more, please like, share, subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Cheerio and bye bye.